guys, it's me JoJo, and today this video is going to be a fall fashion slash outfits video. My family and I went up to New York for a 2-day trip, and I decided to film my outfits because it was perfect fall weather. It was a little windy and a little chilly, so I could layer a bunch of things on, and I think I kept the fall vibe going very kind of nicely through my outfits, and I tried to incorporate fall pieces into my outfits while still staying warm. So I hope you guys like those outfits, and I also filmed little snippets of what I did and like where I went. And I just really hope you guys like it because it was really fun and really, really beautiful. And even though it was a 2-day trip, it felt like such a long time, but it was a really nice trip, so I really liked it. And stay tuned till the end for a giveaway because I have just recently reached 100 subscribers. And I promised you guys a giveaway. So I will be doing a giveaway after the video. See you guys later. Now let's get into the video.
I found God on the corner of First and Amistad, where the West was all but one. All alone, smoking his last cigarette, I said, where you been? He said, ask anything. Where were you when everything was falling apart? But all my days were spent by telephone, never rain. All I needed was a call that never came to the corner of First and down the star. Lost and insecure, you found me, you found me. Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you, you stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right, as he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame, after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you, and pray to God.
I hope you guys enjoyed that video, but now on to the giveaway. For this giveaway, there will be one winner, and that one winner will be receiving two lip products, two nail products, and two eye products. I just thought I'd get like two of everything, almost everything. I didn't want to buy any face products because I wasn't sure about skin tones and like what would go with what skin tones, but I got relatively what I could. And so let's get into the giveaway. So the first things you will be getting are these two eyeshadows. And I was in Rite Aid looking for these things, and I saw this brand that I've never seen before, and maybe it's new, maybe I've just never looked in that part of Rite Aid, but it's this brand called Jessie's Girl, and they had a huge sale on all their products, and these are really good products, by the way. My friend has a bunch of these, and I checked them out. They're really cool. These are loose pigment eyeshadows, or eye dust is what they're called in this brand, but these are just gorgeous, gorgeous loose eyeshadows. This one is like a gold color, and this is called Penny Arcade. And this is just a gorgeous, super shimmery, super sparkly color. And this second color is called Rouge Flambier. Flambier? I'm not sure. But it's like this really pretty red color. And it's not, this is not as shimmery as the gold, but it's still pretty up there. And most of the things in this giveaway are holiday themed, because I know the holidays are coming up. There's Thanksgiving and there's Christmas, and I just chose things that would be appropriate for those holidays and that you can rock them those holidays or all year round, really. But these two shimmery colors I think would be perfect going together and perfect for like Thanksgiving and Christmas. So I got these. You guys will be getting these. The next two things are two lip products. The first one is this Nivea Lip Butter and Caramel Cream Kiss, and I just got this for you because holidays coming up, it's starting to get cold outside, and you don't want your little puckas to get in all chappy and gross and yucky. So I got you guys this so that your lips stay nice and moisturized for the holidays, so you can be like kissing under the mistletoe. I know it's really early, but you know, you always want to start ahead. So I got you a lip butter, guys. And the next lip product you will be getting is this NYC Applelicious Glossy Lip Balm. And I think this is really creative because NYC, the big apple, Applelicious one. Yay! But this is in 359 Apple Plum Pie. And I wanted to get this one for you guys. They had a whole bunch, like 10 or something colors. And I chose this one because, number one, the name is Apple Plum Pie. That sounds delish, and I hope it smells like apple plum pie too. Whoever wins this, better comment down below if what this smells like, because I'm really curious. Just saying. And also, it's like a very pretty, like dark color, so it's more on like the dark vampy side, which is like a fall color and a holiday color. Also, it's really moisturizing, and apple plum pie is just a really festive sounding name. So I just decided to pick this one up for you guys, and I really hope you guys like this. And then you'll be getting two nail polishes from Revlon. And the first nail polish is Revlon's nail polish in 460 Mysterious. The polish is 460 Mysterious, and it is this gorgeous dark blue shimmery color. As you can see, it's got a few shimmers in it, a few sparkles, but it's mainly like a metallic-y kind of dark blue. And I thought this would be really festive. And I thought this would be really festive because there's a lot of holiday season kind of, I guess, series in nail polishes, and this is a color that pops up in a lot of these really often. And so I just thought I'd get it beforehand before it gets really expensive. And this is also such a gorgeous color. You can basically rock this any time of the year, but I think this is especially a holiday color. And then, to go with that, the second Revlon nail polish I got you is a top coat, but not just any top coat. It is a matte top coat. So, as you can see, it's matte. And I just think that matte is a really, really cool, unique thing. You can put it on any nail polish, and honestly, you could put it on this nail polish too. I just think it gives it such a cool look. Like, it's so different, yet it's so, so interesting. And I love the look of matte nails, and I hope you guys do too, because you will be getting this if you win the giveaway. So get excited, because you can get this, and all those other things that I showed you. Okay, so now rules for the giveaway. You must be subscribed to this YouTube channel, and I will be checking if you are subscribed, because if you are not, you cannot win the giveaway. So you have to make sure you click that subscribe button. It's just one little click. That's all you gotta do. It's just one click. The next thing you have to do is follow my Twitter, which I will link down below in the doobly-doo-doo, which is down there. Down there. Yeah, I will link it down there. Also, you must comment your favorite song and the artist who sings it, just because I just want to know a few new songs. Maybe there are songs I haven't heard of that you guys have been loving, so I can check out a few new songs and maybe have a few new favorites for next month. Or this month. This month, yeah. And you must give this video a thumbs up. Those are the rules for this giveaway. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please tell your friends, tell your family, tell your dogs. Enter in the giveaway. I mean, you can always try. There might be that one time when you get lucky and you win the giveaway. So just enter and just see what happens. If you don't win, I'm not going to ask you for money. So, I mean, it's like totally free to enter. And it's totally free to win. So I hope you guys like this video. And I will talk to you guys in my next video, which I don't really know when it'll be up, but it will be up sometime. Bye. Oh, and also, the date that the winner will be revealed will be down in the down bar, because I still gotta decide. But you'll find out. Bye, guys.